Yes.
So Beth Moore is with us, everyone, and tell us what it means to you to honor Billy Graham in this way today.
I mean, it's just the very fact that we got to live in the same generation. And we've seen this. Keith and I both went to Crusades when we were young adults. And to be able to have lived at the same time overlapping these years of this man, this great man of God who did more to spread the name of Jesus across the globe than anyone we know. And we're just honored to be here. Just so thankful.
Thank you, Matt.
It's my pleasure.